Getting married.
Did you propose?
Yes. Yes, I did.
What did she say?
She didn't say anything, but all friends said, marry him.
And she took my ring.
Whoa! When is that big day? I take it that I'm going to be your best man?
Angelo, there won't be anyone but you. Only if you promise to introduce your girlfriend, Rachel.
I know it. You want to meet her. If all goes well, we might even have a joint wedding together.
Not so sure about it.
Do you know how much a wedding cost?
Don't know. Don't care. So long as I can marry my favorite girl.
You are a New York resident. It is a common law property state. Do you know what that means?
I don't think it matters. I would happily give her 50% of everything I own. And whatever is hers to keep so long as she agrees to marry me.
How nice!
How about you, Angelo? I know you inherited a huge sum of money from your uncle. Are you going to share that with Rachel when you guys get married? California is a community property state.
You don't have to share gifts from inheritance when you get married. Anyway, she has no idea that I come from a really well-off family. I borrow her Netflix account, walk to work, and even work part-time at her college.
Yeah, I know. You want to get super close to her so you can stop all her potential suitors.
Proximity helps, okay?
Now, I really want to meet Rachel. I'm going to ask my fiancé, Tina, to invite her to her bachelorette party.
Okay, let's have dinner together this Friday to talk more.
You mean you, me, Tina, and Rachel?
Of course. And we'll pick a really cheap restaurant.
OMG. Not that same Chinese takeout place, please.
But it tastes good.
The end.